Okay, so I have 1 hour and one layer to get this painted. Let's go.
Hey, what's up people? This is Dark Rates. My name is Josh Adele and I'm an artist. And today is gonna be very busy and I don't have a lot of time. I thought, let's push something else in there. And that is because Instagram just introduced a new thing, at least here in Germany, called Reels. Like in every video or tutorial on how to be successful as an artist on Instagram and stuff like that, it always says like when Instagram puts out a new feature, then immediately jump on it because they will promote the people that use the feature in the early stages. So I wanted to use the time that I don't have to still do something for that. And I figured a perfect thing would be, I just filmed a digital sketchbook tour that is probably gonna be out on YouTube already when you watch this, and that I talked a little bit about the 1 hour and layer challenges, which are really, really helpful because you basically only have 1 hour's time to draw on only one layer, and it really improves your drawing, your understanding for shapes and colors and stuff like that. Like it's really helpful, and also it's only 1 hour. So you can always like squeeze it in between, and you don't need to take a lot of time for it, and you also know how long it's going to take, so you can plan it in really well. So I figured this would be a perfect opportunity to do something like that again, because I haven't done it in quite a long time. And yeah, let's just do that.
Okay, so I have 1 hour and one layer to get this painted. Let's go.
Yeah. Can you feel it? I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. But now we on our way to greatness. And all that ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated. Getting better each day, stacking that to the cheesecake. Look up to the Lord, we pray. Trying to be my best each day until I'm late, the rest of we late. Yeah, to the time being, we lit. Hoping I don't let it get all in my head. Now I don't need the money just to say that I'm rich. Couple little honeys when they get in my bed. But they used to run for me when I had nothing. Now they wanna fuck, cause they see me stunting. Nigga came up off the hustling, living in the lap of lux, and I'm feeling like the man. If you ain't on my chucks, then you wouldn't understand. On me, buy these rubber bands, on me, make it wanna dance. For me, probably leave a man for me, standing in the stands, goddamn. She used the front way back. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. Now we on our way to greatness. And all I ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. Pain in the cadence, turn my brain up a wavelength. Now we flowing and sailing, so just go with the feeling. Baby, soak up the vibe, let's throw some dope up, get high. We gon' blow smoke in the sky till we can open our eyes. At times I thought we'd never make it. Now we on our way to greatness. And all I ever took was patience. I used to feel so dead. Take times I thought we. But now we on our way. And all I ever took was patience.
I'm so glad you can smell through a video because I'm so sweaty, it's so hot in here. And 1 hour is always a lot of pressure, but I am really happy for the first time in a long time doing this, and also probably the most complicated one I've done so far. Usually I only choose ones like these that are on stage, like I did 3 1 hour and layer paintings on stage. I didn't do it on stage, but I did it of people performing on stage, and that is always easier because the background is usually pretty easy, and it is always just one, or in this case 3 people, but usually it's not a lot of people you have to consider. So this was a lot harder, like trying to blend the background together and stuff like that. This was definitely a success. Beautiful image to work from. Now comes the actual hard part, trying to make a weird Instagram reel video out of that. I do not have TikTok, and I think it is based, it's just like stolen from TikTok. Like back when they stole like Snapchat's stories feature and stuff like that. I don't know how to do TikTok. I feel like a very old man when it comes to stuff like that, but let's see what we can do, and I'm gonna show it what I came up with here. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. This was quite a quick video, only 1 hour painting, but so much fun. Pretty exhausting, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then do make sure to leave a like and a comment what you thought about it. And if you, like me, and don't understand TikTok at all, or like Instagram's new TikTok ripoff feature, or if you have a few tips for me maybe, what I can do better, yeah, and let me know what you think of the drawing. I like the atmosphere, actually. I hope I wasn't standing in front of it. Anyway, I'm gonna stop talking now, and because I've got stuff to do today, but yeah, see you next time.